I don't know what we're going to be doing today, but we'll see where life takes us. That was quicker than I thought. Oh, update. Let me read this. The anniversary of No Man's Sky, let's just the new storyline train. So whenever we get a chance, I really don't know what they're talking about, so I don't get what they are talking about, like, new storyline. But we'll see what happens when we enable Bish. Cool! Oh, don't worry, I won't do inappropriate, is this mine? I guess it is. Horrible ship, but I can deal with it. What did it say? Whoa! Look at that! Cool. Is this any change? So that's blue now. It used to be red. Wait, there's technology. Never seen it before. What's the technology mean? General? Technology. Military construction, hire a base overseer from space. They probably updated my, I forget what place this is called. These are different. This looks totally different. What is this guy? Look at this, it's a new text box. There's stair. Worry, multiple challenge dresses for the best. I already have a guy, I don't need it. I already have one. Okay. This is so weird. I've never seen this before. It's old. The appearance is just these are. No way to hold themselves the way they speak to them. Except, I would love him to be my weapons turner, but because I needed one, I was looking all over for one. But what is this? Overseer. At my station before you know it. See you soon, friend. See you. This looks really. Return to your base. Wow, this really does interact with the storyline. It's much really different. Oh, and the Atlas passes have changed. Do I have all my stuff from Do I have my Atlas pass? I hope I do. Yeah, just it's changed. It looks different. It looks more like a an access card. It looks more like a chip. Work available. Browse missions. Oh, look, this is what they mean about missions. And you get rewards. Look at it. If you find this, you get 233,000 units. Collection item. What is it? Station. Teleport? Look at outside. Why does it look so... Man, the textures on this thing look amazing. Look at this. It looks so different from the last time I... And... It has different... Again, it has different text. I don't think the exocrafts look any different. But, what is this? The Overseer, yes. You just see that guy. Oh, in case you haven't seen my base lately, it looks really cool. It used to be flat, and now I got multiple floors. I got floors you go down, terminal. But, I technically already have this guy? Let's see. And this place will be take this glass and let straight glass. Oh, thank you. I get to have glass. Everything pours through glass. But there's no time enough for that. If you gather platinum, if you use Calibre Science Terminal suitable, the core max to this family. Kind of I beg you. I found my way to stars and met these people, met these planet creatures come on to Earth. Right for me, Overseer asked, gather platinum for a second. Overseer asked me to gather platinum in preparation for the accept. It's already making themselves useful, science terminal, and a new Carmex. So what does it want me to do? Mission update, planetary construction. Okay. I don't know what that means. I mean, look at this outside. It looks really, really different. Oh my gosh. It looks like everything has more detail. Oh, and I have my weapons terminal guy. Yay. I should let the Viking get on its business. Why not? Why not? Why? Oh, it might be because I'm doing a different mission. So, I think I have to visit the science guy. I have to go get the phone. Be right back. Well, nothing I know. Okay. Alright, so where do I go here? Over here. Oh, pretty chilly. Wait, where? Where's the science guy? No, he's gone. No! My science guy is gone. I can't believe he left me. I don't know how that is possible, but I've had that science guy forever, and now I don't know how he leaves you now. Maybe because you're not helping him at all? How's my exocraft guy? My exocraft guy is gone too. My buggy's in here. I think I just put it in here for show. It's pretty funny. Alright. I wanna test out this, wait, do I have anything new here? No. Glass. How do you make glass? Gather platinum. Oh, that's easy. I just have to find... Weapon charge depleted. I don't even have any. No fuel? What the heck? And then it leaves me to nothing. I had all this stuff and now it's all gone. I mean, look at how much detail this stuff has. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at my gun. Looks pretty cool. I was so interested in this, and then I come here like 3 months later and I see this new update, and look at how cool this looks. It almost looks real. Thank you, Hello Games. Now I can just like destroy this thing. Okay. Wonder if there's something else here. I wonder. I'm wondering if there's any platinum, what is cannon? It was like all orange, and then, now look at it. Oh. Where is that stupid thing? I hear it, but I can't see it. There it is. Thank you. You're leaving me alone. Oh, there's some of it. I was wrong. I knew they would reset. Alright, so... So I got like half. Now is it gonna say return to your base? Is it gonna say it? I thought that was... Maybe they're saying plutonium. Yeah, it was plutonium. Shit, the good thing was right next to it. Man, all these plants, animals, they look real now. Look, it's a little glitchy because they got so much stuff in here. Oh, No Man's Sky is supposed to be like a free adventure. Now they put all these missions here that make it like, I mean, it's really, really cool. They overdid themselves. I don't know if they've done with this game, but I hope they keep updating. Because they've done a really good job for this past update. Oh, bomb. I hear the guy. He's screaming at me. I know. I'm coming. Okay. There you are again, Traveler. I'm sure you have the fire materials this time. The Overseer speaks strangely, implying that we have performed this encounter. I asked who paid them for their service that they are performing for me. They laugh and comment that my child did many years from now. I do not know what they are talking about. The Overseer asked me for the plutonium. Get the plutonium. Perfect, friend. I knew you would succeed. Just what I need to finish the science terminal plans. But I already made one. Whatever that move it. This is amazing.
Fuel required.
Fuel? Should I drive this thing? Yeah, I want to drive it. Okay. Everything sounds the same though. I can hear a little engine though. Just looks like there's sparks flying out of it. What is that? Oh, you can repair this thing. I don't have the materials. I think I'm dying. There's like stuff in here. I feel like I've been here before and I died. I said I've discovered this before, but it's almost like
my support power. No.
Is it gonna go up? I wonder if I can. Of it over here. Cool. I need it. I'm sorry if I don't read the text to you. I sometimes stop reading. For some reason, I read on my own, so you might as well just read it yourself. You just need like a bigger screen. Right now, I'm playing this on the PS4, not on the PC. So. I don't know, I just said that for some reason. I said I'm playing it on the PS4. I feel like the PS4 has a better control. You can control it better because you have like your own controller. You control it better with the PS4. And it has like really good controls. Because it took all my discoveries away. Other YouTubers like, please subscribe, please subscribe. I'm not here for the money, I'm here for you guys. So please. I want you guys to see more of my videos, but I don't need money. I'm just doing this for the fun. I want you guys to see what I'm doing, okay? So please let me know if that is a good idea. I'm just baking myself up and not doing the right thing. So I feel like I want to improve myself. Oh no, I can make it. But I just want. Never mind. I want to improve on my kind of like gaming experience. I want you guys to know what I'm doing on my games. Some of you guys are probably new to my channel. Please like my video though. I want to see people liking what I'm doing. And if you don't like it, well, I'm sorry about it. I have a lot of other games that I could do. I mainly focus right now on my channel. I do Disney Infinity with my brother. I do, and my sister. I do, what else? I did basketball for one video. I'm uploading one soon. It's on 2K. I just made it. But, yeah, so I'm working on one. I'm editing it on, Share Factory right now. thought this one's just gonna be a broadcast. But we'll see what he has to say. Give the data. Yeah. I don't even know what data. I promise. What is it? I already know storage containers. Now then, using friends that we should put the science terminal to use for your home. Alright, agree. I'm so glad to chat with your friend. Now it's gonna tell me to go to, right? It's gonna tell me to go to, get a science, right? Yeah. Alright. Oh, look at this. Look at how night looks. Wow. Can I talk to him now? Oh. I want to know how to make glass.
Weapon charge depleted.
What are they talking about? Oh, pushing the wrong button. What's this? Oh, that's what they look like when they're empty. Okay, whatever. Glass. Frost crystal. I don't know where to get those. Where do you get frost crystal? It's pretty dark in here, that's why I need, the heck? Stuff. Yeah, I do. It's not enough. Alright guys, so this is gonna be the end of our video for today, right now. I'll check on you guys later. I'll do a new video right after I have lunch and all that, 'cause I'm pretty hungry. So, thank you for your time, and I'll return back to you with No Man's Sky.